Yeah, you know, he did a good job of, you know, suppressing the emotion, you know, keeping it to himself and making it all about the team. But deep down inside, we know how much it meant to him. We got a little motion trying to get Odell in the flat, and then have Jarvis coming out the other side, pretty similar to the one last week. It just so happened they traded it off and passed it off. Odell was covered and got back to Jarvis, gave him a chance, and he made the great play. You know, making those plays in the red zone, I think, although, you know, we had the one to Higgins, if I give him a better ball, put it back on the back pylon, he gets the touchdown as well. We just, when we got our chances, we capitalized. And we still didn't play nearly good enough, but we still scored 40 points. Oh, it feels good to, you know, to know we have that comfort of coming back home, having that advantage of, you know, people need to fear coming to Cleveland, kind of like I said last year. It's just, you know, getting into that groove, knowing that you're comfortable at home, you have the fans to rely on, you can feel that energy and build on momentum. No, I think we did. I think we came together as a team. Obviously, you know, I said earlier, the defense played great, you know, and so a bunch of guys got some playing time that weren't normally getting playing time and stepped up and made plays for us. Obviously, Joe had another great game, and so they just keep making plays, and that's great for this team overall. It's not about, you know, what the adversity is, it's what you do with it, and I've said that. It goes throughout life. It goes throughout this season. It goes for our situation that happened last week. It's what you do with it, how you handle it, how you move forward. I've always said the most important play is always the next one, no matter good or bad. So this team's doing a good job of that, that singular focus that I keep stressing on, and we keep moving forward. I was about to say, am I ever an on? No, but I don't want to take it for granted. The guy is very special. He continues to be special for us. We know exactly who he is, and so we can't lose sight that is a great player.
The thing that transpired in the Pittsburgh game, what kind of scene are you expecting next weekend?
A playoff atmosphere. We'll see what happens.